The project New Kattwyk Bridge in the port of Hamburg goes into the next exciting step. The bridge basement is being built. Very special is it built from top to bottom.
First, we installed the base plate, and then using large threaded bars that you can see at the side, we suspended it. So all the weight is held by these 24 threaded bars. And they're attached to these large lateral beams over the building pit. So the principle is that the forces go via the threaded poles and the lateral beams to the steel profiles behind me, and then down to the bottom of the elbow. So we basically suspended the construction and we're working down and transferring the forces to the foundations on the bottom of the elbow. There's a lot of manual work. The workers proceed bar by bar, tying them together, and piece by piece they create this lattice. They're simply positioned and connected using small wires. The guys have a small pair of pliers, and they twist the wires together to connect the iron bars. Where we're standing here is at the base of what will eventually be the bridge support. The floor we're standing on will be lowered a total of 40 meters, an initial 10 meters until we touch the elbow, and then we drive it another 20 meters into the bed of the elbow. Here behind me you can see the sheathings, the yellow sheathings there and the wooden sheathings, and the steel bars coming up out of them. We pump concrete into them to create the walls, initially 2.50 meters of concrete. After that the sheathings are released and pulled up a little more. And then the next part is completed, until we're right up there. And then we lower where we are now, including the bars, 5 meters. And we continue doing that until we've reached the elbow. In the next stage we have to dig down. Beneath us is a small chamber, actually 3 meters high, and via that chamber we can get people and equipment down there. And we'll dig out the bottom of the elbow and get rid of the material and lower it even more. So people will be standing under this base plate on the bottom of the elbow with dry feet digging. It's a process that will continue piece by piece for the coming year, meter by meter, moving slowly downwards.
Meter für meter langsam uns nach unten bewegen. Man sieht
tatsächlich jeden Tag ja die kleinen. Every day you see the small steps, but when you look back at pictures of where we were just 2 weeks ago, to get an overview or for billing purposes, then you realize how much is achieved every day. And that what we're doing here really is impressive.
Jeden Tag an großen Teilen bewegt wird und dann ist es schon beeindruckend, was hier passiert.
The new Kattwyk Bridge in the port of Hamburg to be continued. Thanks for watching us, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss.